Friends, now we will solve this magic square puzzle. So what is magic square puzzle? Magic square puzzle is based on mathematics. Okay, Sudoku is a logic puzzle, but whereas magic square puzzle involves both arithmetic and logical. This is a 8x8 magic square. So it contains 8 rows, 8 columns, and each row gives you 260. This gives you 260. And diagonals gives you 260. Two diagonals gives you 260, 260. And each 4x4 is 8x8 contains 4 4x4s, subsquares. This is one subsquare, another subsquare, another subsquare, and this is another subsquare. Each subsquare is like this. This 4 gives you 130. This 4 gives you 130. This 4 gives you 130. And this 4 gives you 130. Okay, these 4 numbers in the same color gives you 130. Likewise, these 4 numbers also gives you 130. These 4 numbers also gives you 130. And these 4 numbers also gives you 130. Center 2x2 also gives you 130. And there are certain numbers given here. This 8x8 contains numbers from 1 to 64. Each number occurs only once. For example, if 2 occurs here, it will not occur anywhere else. If 41 occurs here, it will not occur anywhere else. 36 occurs here, it will not occur anywhere else. Likewise. Now we will solve the magic square puzzle. Okay, to know more in detail about the rules for solving the magic square puzzle, kindly refer to the video given above. And these 3 numbers are 90. Okay. These 4 numbers gives you a total of 130. What is this number? This is 130 minus 90, 40. And these 3 numbers gives you a total of 129. Okay. And these 4 numbers gives you a total of 130. This is 1. 130 minus 129, 1. And these 2 numbers gives you 104. This is 1. So these and these 3 gives you 105. Put 25 here to get 130. What is this? These 3 numbers gives you 90. 1 plus 25, 26. 90 minus 26 is equal to 64. Okay, answer is right, color will change. These 2 numbers gives you 33. Okay, third number it gives you 64. These 3 numbers gives you 97. Put here 33 to get 130. Okay, what is this? These 2 numbers gives you 41. One is 33, another one is 8. Okay, and then what else you can find out? These 3 numbers gives you 103. These 4 numbers gives you 130. This is 27. Okay, and these 2 numbers gives you 95, and this one is 41. This is 54. Okay, and then what else? Okay, then these 3 numbers gives you 116. So what is this? Put 14 here to get 130, and these 2 numbers gives you 94. This is 14. These 3 numbers gives you 108. These 4 numbers gives you 130. Put here 22. Okay. These 2 numbers gives you 94. One is 43. Another one is 51. Okay. Answer is right. Color will change. Okay. Can you find out this one? These 2 numbers gives you 30, and these 3 numbers gives you 103. These 5 numbers gives you 133. We know these 4 numbers gives you 130. So this is 133 minus 133. So what is this? These 2 gives you 30. This one is 54. 3 added together gives you 84. Put here 46. Okay, answer is right, color will change. These 4 gives you 130. Yeah, so here you put 11. to get 130. And here you put say 19, okay, and then what is this? This diagonal gives you 130. What is this? 43 plus 22, 65. 65 plus 3, 68. Put here 62. Okay. Center 2 by 2 gives you 130. 62 plus 11, 73. 73 plus 22, 75. 85, 95. Put here 35. Okay. So what is this? Put 6 here. And what is this? Put 30 here. Okay. What is this? Put 38 here. And what is this? 35 plus 22, 57. 57 plus 14, 61, 71. 59. Okay. So what is this? These two gives you 57. One is 36. Another one is 21. Okay. And what do you get here? What do you get here? These three gives you 86. So this is 44. This is 44. What is this? These two gives you 33. 33 plus 44, 77. Put here 53. Okay. And then, so what is this? These three gives you 83. These four gives you 130. Here you put 47. And if it is 47 here, what is this? 26. And what is this? Here you put 55. Answer is right. Color will change. Color has changed. 26 here. And these two are 97. So these three are 103, 123. Put here 7. Okay. And then what else you can find out? So, can you find out this one? Yes. These three added to give 122. Okay, 122. So these two are 27 plus 46, 53, 73. 73 means 27 plus 22, 49. Okay. And what is this? This is 41 plus 49, 90, 98. 32. Answer is right, color will change. What is this? Here you put 57. So answer is right. Can you find out the diagonals? This is 41. 41 plus 64, 105. 105 plus 7, 106. Put here 24. Answer is right. Color will change. Here what is this? Center 2 by 2 gives you 130. These two gives you 33 here. One is 24. Another one is 9. Answer is right. Color will change. And what is this? This is 17. Okay. And what is this? This is 16. Okay. And what is this? 56. And what is this? This is 48. Answer is right. Color will change. Okay. Two part we have finished. Now, 1, 2, 3, 4. These 4 add up to 74. This is 2. 16 plus 17, 33. 33 plus 2, 35. So, what is this? 74 minus 35 is equal to 39. Okay. And center 2. These 4 numbers, same color, should give you 130. This is 2. 2 plus 26, 28. 28 plus 29, 39 is equal to 40 plus 27, 67. Here you put 63. Okay. And then what do you get here? This is 34. This is 34. What is this? 34 plus 38 is equal to 42, 72, 58. Okay. And what is this? This is 31. Okay. Diagonals gives you 130. 55 plus 34, 89. 89 plus 31, 90 plus 30, 120. Put here 10. Okay. And what do you get here? Here you put 18. Okay. Answer is right. Color will change. Center 2 by 2 should give you 130. These two, 97 plus 10, 107. Put here 23. This is 23. This is 15. Okay. And what is this? So, 1, 2, 3, 4 gives you 130. 47 plus 10, 57. 57 plus 23, 60, 80. Put here 50. And what is this? This is 42. Okay. And 33 gives you 93. 58 plus 31 is equal to 89. Put here 4. Okay. And if this is 4, what is this? So you see, these 3 gives you 114. 1 is 14. So these 2 are 111 minus 14. 111 minus 14, 97. 97 plus 4, 101. Put 29 here so that you get 130. So what is this diagram? Diagram should give you 130. 53 plus 36 is equal to 59 plus 30, 89. 89 plus 29 is equal to 98, 108, 118. Put 12 here. Answer is right. Color will change. Color has changed. So center 2 by 2 should give you 130. What is this? This is 36. 36 plus 12 is equal to 36 plus 12 is equal to 48. 48 plus 21 is equal to 49. 59, 69. Here, put here 61 so that you get 130. Answer is right. Color will change. Okay. And then what is this? These three add up to give you 152. So 42 plus 53 is equal to 95. 95. So 52 plus 5 is equal to 57. Put 57 here. And if it is 57, it is already there. So what is this? 95. 152 minus 95 is equal to, what do you say? 152. No. These 4 gives you 152. So 42 plus 53 is equal to 95. 95 plus 12 is equal to 97, 107. 107, 52 minus 7 is equal to 45. This is 45. What is this? This is 28. Okay. And these 4 numbers are to 130. So 61 plus 28 is equal to 89. 89 plus 4 is equal to 93. 93 means 37. If it is 37 here, what it will be here? 20. And what it will be here? It is 13. And what it will be here? This is equal to 52. And what it will be here? 5. And what it will be here? This is 60. Okay. Now, we have finished one magic square puzzle. When you solve this magic square puzzle, you get interest in arithmetic and mathematics in general, arithmetic in particular, and you will be able to solve the simple addition subtraction involving mathematics in your mind itself. And you can go to my website www.magicsquarepuzzles.com, or you can also go to my app also. You can go to the website as well as app also. Okay, I have also come out with a book called Magic Square Puzzles. It is available at the Amazon. Okay, wish you all the best. Try all the best. Bye.